Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Sakile. If you want to subscribe, hit the subscribe button. If you want to be notified of the videos that I post, as I post on a daily basis, hit on the notification button. Do not forget to like, to share and comment on my videos. Welcome as I usher you to God's greatness and to God's goodness. Hallelujah. Thank you so much, beloved, for the love and the support that you keep on showing me on this channel. May God richly bless you. Amen. God today is saying, stay in labor. You are about to release. Hallelujah. Stay in labor. You are about to give birth. Hallelujah. Stay in labor. Something great is about to come. Hallelujah. Let us look at the book number 7. If we look at verse number 7, it says, before traveled, she gave birth. Before her pain came upon her, she was delivered of a male child. Hallelujah. Let us pray for the word. Mighty Father, we thank you, my God, for this word. We thank you, Lord, that everything that we have carried within, every pain that we have endured, mighty Father, now we are giving birth. Lord, we give you glory, we give you praise. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Hallelujah. God today has just gave me this little short message today. He's saying today, stay in your labor. Somebody wants to escape now. Somebody has taken it for so long. Somebody's tired. Somebody's about to give up. The Lord is saying, you are giving birth. Just keep up. Just stay there. Hallelujah. You have kept so much pain. You have been in sorrows for long. But the Lord today is saying, just hang on there. The Lord is saying, hold on. Hallelujah. You are about to release great things. You are about to give birth to greater things. You are about to give birth to what you have prayed for. Hallelujah. God is saying, before much pains, before more pains, just relax. There is no much that is going to happen. You are going to release. Hallelujah. God is speaking to somebody who have endured too much pain into his marriage, who has endured too much pain into his relationship. God today is saying, you are about to be set free. Yes, you are about to receive joy. You are about to be at peace. Hallelujah. You're not going to be set free with nothing, but you are going to give birth to a man child. Hallelujah. When we look at a man child is associated with strength, is associated with somebody strong. It's something strong, it's something of great value, it's something with power. Hallelujah. God is saying today, I am giving you a strength, I am giving you your power, I am giving you back your value. Hallelujah. I am going to give you what you need, what your heart desires, because of the pain of waiting to give birth, because of the pain of the labor. That's why God is saying, stay a little bit so that you may be able to complete the process. Do not run away from the purpose. You are about to give birth. Stay in the process, for something new is about to be born. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, stay blessed and continue to watch this channel. Amen.